Okay, I'm Leticia Frederickson, and I'm part of the UFV program Champions for Health Promoting Schools. And this morning we are at Buckleys Primary on the island. So we are in physical education today in Antigua. We were doing relays with the children, so we were getting them to work on their fundamental movements, dropping in triangles to help with their cognitive aspect, and getting their heart rate increased. It is important for kids to be involved in physical education because it's teaching them to be healthy individuals, and it's reminding them that other aspects of their life can fall into the physical education program at their schools in Antigua.
I'm the physical education teacher, and that's about it. I try to get the children well educated about physical education, give them games and so on. Yeah, it was helpful because sometimes I pay attention to one team, she's there at the other team, showing them exactly what to do, and I'm grateful for her because some of the games she taught them, they're different, quite different from us. So I learned something from her, and as she learned something from me.